Oh, it is day three of KTLA's catwalk competition. These five designers are all vying for the couture crown and an amazing prize. One of them going to receive media training from Lawrence Zarian, a four-page spread with the designs from Gen Lux magazine. Also, the dress going to be sold on davidmeister.com. And the winning designers going to get to show off the designs in the storefront of Lisa Klein's boutique on Robertson Boulevard. Now, before we give you the details on challenge number three, we want to ask all of the designers to introduce themselves once again. Great to see you guys.
Definitely.
All right, and you are?
My name is Jose Galeana. I am from Orange County, California, and I will be bringing some sexy snakeskin to the runway today.
Oh, very nice.
Hi, my name is Madeline Smith, and I'm from Inglewood, and I am bringing glamour, and I am so excited to be here. This is my favorite morning news.
Oh, fantastic. We're so glad you're here, and you are.
Good morning, L.A. I'm Franco again, and wait till you see what I got in store for you.
Can't wait. And
good morning, everybody. I'm Rochelle Carino. I'm from Sherman Oaks, and my girly girl has grown up today, and I'm so excited to show you what I came up with.
Yay. And you are.
Hi, I'm Alexis Monsanto from Los Angeles, and today I'm going to bring the mystic beauties of Geisha and to those beaches of Southern California.
Ooh, he's bringing it on. Watch out. All right. Great to see you all once again. We also want to reintroduce our judges as well. Please welcome the fabulous KTLA fashion guy, Lawrence Zarian. He's also the hunky one as well. He told me to say that. And the creative director of Gen Lux magazine, Stephen Kamafuji. Great to see you. And the owner of one of the most popular boutiques in L.A., Lisa Klein, and the king of the red carpet dressing every A-list actress in town, David Meister. All right. So here is how KTLA's catwalk competition works. The finalists have been given challenges to test their talents from each of the judges. Each day, we're going to be focusing on one challenge, and we're going to get to see the looks that the designers have created. Now, today's challenge is all about skin, skin, skin. Stephen is with us to give us more details on this. All right, Stephen, you're the one who actually gave these designers this challenge. Tell us a little bit about it.
Today's challenge was for the designers to create swimwear for an editorial in Gen Lux magazine. And so it didn't necessarily need to go in the water. It just needed to photograph really well.
Absolutely. All right. We want to go ahead and see what they came up with. Let's go ahead and start with Jose and model number one. And Jose, tell us a little bit about your look. Oh, wow.
So what I wanted to focus on was a concept. And I wanted to take this poolside vixen and definitely spice her up with some snake skin and some patent leather. I definitely took into consideration the concept of photography and photo shoots. I wanted to add texture, different depths of perception and illusions like I did on the waistband. You can still see some skin. You can definitely see some gloss, and it's just full of glamour.
Oh, it is amazing. Thank you so much. Next up, we've got Madeline with model number two. Tell us what you did, Madeline.
Well, I love this fabric. It caught my eye. It's so beautiful. Glamorous, and I love glamour. And she could just stand still and get all the attention and all the photo shots from the front and the back. I added this sheer chiffon camouflage cover just to give a homage to the troops. I loved it. I thought it went well, and I think
it is
glamour.
It really is. All right, our next model, Franco, tell us a little bit about
this. Is my jet setting girl off to Dubai in a snake wrapped around her body. It's metallic, and there you go.
Looking good. Wonderful. And next up, thank you so much, Rochelle. Tell us about your model.
I really wanted to create luxury, 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 and I thought purple was just the color royalty, and then peacock feathers to pick up the colors, and then the cheats on the side, or not the peaks on the side, that's what I meant, with the chains. I thought that would catch the light of the photography really well.
It is beautiful. Last but not least, we have Alexis, and tell us about your model.
Oh, today I am showing a modern geisha. Wow. Going to the pool of Southern California, Palm Springs. I put her in a kimono made out of polyester mat jersey. And I choose that color with the whole artistic direction of to bring more like high fashion photo shoot, you know, for a spread.
Looks good.
That's what's in my
Thank
mind.
Thank you guys so much. What do you think so far?
You know what? I've been bitten by the snake skin.
I know, say. Right?
They all did so well, and I love the fact that every look is different.
They are amazing. Well, you saw these designers' creations, and when we come back, we're going to hear more of what the judges have to say, including this one. We'll be right back.